Choose how to disable auction houses in Minecraft servers. It may work on some servers, it may not. So if we grab a sand, we're gonna disable the auction house. Slash A cell 100. And now with this, we can go down here, grabbing UI utils. I'll have a video on that in the end. Slash cell hand, enter, sold hand, but the GUI is open. If we click confirm, and if we do slash age, multiple errors. So exactly looking at the code, here's all the code and everything. Here's where they messed up. It gets the item in hand, but the way we did it was that there was nothing in the hand, so it doesn't check if the item in the hand is null or error. So this item gets stacked, gets set to null, and then it still just adds it to the list of the auction house. And then when you reopen it, it's null, breaking the system. I'm not the one who found this bug, but if you do want to support the person who did, I'll have a link to their info in the description. And if you enjoyed, like, subscribe, comment, all that fun jazz, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.